I spent the day of the draft in my hometown at my parents' house, surrounded by friends and family. It was probably one of the most memorable experiences of my life. I was surrounded by everyone that, you know, supported me throughout my career. And when, you know, when I got that call, it's pretty crazy. All my friends like dogpiled on me. So I'm lucky I didn't get hurt, but it was something I'll never forget.